What's going on, guys? I'm here at the Toronto airport. As you can see, I'm not feeling that good. I'm about to board the plane to Vegas. See you guys at the Olympia. I'm super excited, and I'll show you guys on the way there.
Trying to do too much, but come through. Cartier frames too much, but it's cool. The only thing strange, they won't get off you. So you wanna ride up?
Well, I got a ticket.
Shorty, flash that for me. Clap back, and niggas like, that's not for you. Give her 50 feet, fell in love in a week. She penetrating my mind, I penetrate that position.
What's going on, guys? First day in Vegas. We're here at Denny's getting a pre-workout meal in. I got turkey bacon, egg whites, and hash browns, but kind of messed up. But yeah. Anyway.
But is that not what you ordered?
No.
Oh, what did you order?
I got grits.
Oh. Oh, that's weird.
Macros are a little hot.
We'll have to tell them. No. Yeah, don't eat that, man.
Yeah.
Supposed to get the crown. Toast for you and I. I just wanna see you shine.
What's going on, guys? I'm here at the Las Vegas Athletic Club. I just domed that Denny's. It was pretty good, and I'm trying out that pump as fuck pre-workout. We're here gonna do a shoulder and chest workout. I'll show you guys the clips. Yeah, I'm so excited to be back with Jeff, training, about to go hard, and just another motivational experience, so let's get it.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was, that's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck, on some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list, tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine, never thought you could have it. You needed me. Ooh, you
What's going on, guys? We just finished that workout. We're about to head over to the expo. I just took in my post-workout shake. I have these trial packets of the Cellucor Molten Chocolate flavor. It's actually pretty good if you guys want to give that a try. And I'm really excited to see this. I haven't been to one of these expos before, and I'll show you guys around when I'm there. What's going on, guys? I know I didn't get much footage of the expo there. I was getting pretty tired. It was really busy in there, but I'll hope to get a bunch more tomorrow. I'm just about to get some food, so I'm showing the OOTD, rocking some Zara swag, and then my Fossil watch, and these Adidas Boosts that I really like. Feels like I'm walking on clouds. So, show you guys what I eat. and talk to you in a bit. Guys,
here at Lemongrass, like I said earlier, here at Lemongrass, ended up getting the raw nah, chicken. I ended up getting the gravy and the vegetables on the side of the noodles because I didn't want it to get too greasy. Still got to be tight on the macros. Approximately 6 weeks out, so pretty strict here. A little behind, so I need a dig. So gonna enjoy this, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Guys, that food was actually so good. I give it a 5 out of 10. You guys definitely have to try it out. No, no, man, it was like 8, minimum 8. You know, it was actually really good. Authentic Asian, you know, it was good. Just checking out the hotel here. This place is huge. There's like a mall and a bunch of restaurants in here, full casino. We're gonna check out the fitness center. Might be able to do some cardio while I'm down here instead of Ubering all the way down to, what was it, Vegas Athletic Club?
Yeah.
So, checking everything out and
my bag, I have this little attachment that goes on my computer to USB port, and then that thing reads my SD card from all the videos or video footage that I have up, but can't find it. So I'm gonna go out, try and find one of those so I can upload this video, edit it all tonight and drop it, because so I need to be more up to date. So go on this little adventure. Jeff's just back at the house doing some work. I'll get this, do some editing. Hopefully, we head out tonight. I think we might meet up with a couple people and then hit the town. So I am prepping, I'm 6 weeks out. So I won't be doing any drinking, but it's always good to get out and have some fun and be social. Hit up Walgreens, they don't have it, next stop. If I didn't already go to Lemongrass, I'd definitely hit up Chipotle. It's something I do want to try, so I might hit that up tomorrow. So no luck here.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just have to walk around and see if I can find some random electronics store. That huge mall didn't even have any electronics stores. Alright, I just checked out a couple places. I guess I'm shit out of luck. I'm gonna have to find some way to get the footage uploaded.
Guys, that concludes tonight's vlog. Today I just needed the day to check in, you know, take it all in, and tomorrow I'll be on my grind and I'll get some more footage for you all. So thank you guys for checking in. If you guys liked the video, please like it and subscribe and check out the rest of the footage. I'll see you guys later.